fast. Now moving to track number 6. This one's titled High Times. This is another single from the album. I'm not sure which number single. The 5th single, okay. But yeah, I have not heard it. Very excited. Very, you know, just really excited to get into it. And yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and check it out.
You don't need our name and bright lights. You're a rock star. In some tin foil with a glass pipe. Is your guitar? Now, yes, it is. Yeah.
Very nice, very nice. I do feel like, though, if I'm being honest, like I've heard better on the album so far. I mean, this one wasn't bad. Like their music, like I'm saying, like their music is real good. And it's like to the point where even like the songs that aren't as good as some of the other ones are still like, you know, insane tracks. But yeah, I think this was one of those ones where it was a great song, but not one of my favorites compared to the previous songs I've heard. But yeah, definitely enjoyed it. Another thing I realized as well, you know, that I was trying to talk about in like a previous video, but like I find it very difficult to actually like, I don't know, just pay attention or not pay attention, but just like understand their lyrics, like what they're saying. I don't know if like that's natural, if it's like, you know, if it's natural for like a newer listener of their music to like feel that way, but like I feel like it's very hard for me to just understand what's being said, like what they're talking about. I don't know if it's just me, but yeah, that was High Times. Definitely enjoyed the track, but like I said, not one of my favorites, you know, from the album so far. But yeah, it's cool. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.